in the three-tire game, there are three players, three tires, and one puck. On the whistle, they race for the puck. Upon getting the puck, the players try to hit the tire of the other players with the puck. If that happens, that player is eliminated and a new player comes into play as the coach spots up a new puck each time on the face-off dot. Points are accumulated each time that you hit the tire of another player. Player continues to one player gets 5 points or more.